Raleigh police are trying to get to the bottom of a shooting after finding a man with a gunshot wound at a gas station on Capitol Boulevard this morning. Investigators tell us the man may have been shot at another location, but showed up at the convenience store for help. Police say he was taken to the hospital for surgery. No word on his condition right now.